Welcome to Bestusefull Tips, and I will show you how to turn on or turn off at a glance on Android 12 devices. Tap and hold the blank space on home screen. Tap on home settings. Here you can see at a glance. Tap on it. Now you can tap on turn off to turn off at a glance. It will disable weather and other information on your home screen and lock screen. Tap on turn off. If you want to turn on again, tap on it. Tap on a turn on. To customize or personalize at a glance, tap on a setting gear icon. Here you can see personalization and feature sections. In personalization, you can see location history, home and work, and sensitive content on a lock screen of settings on your device. You can enable disable it. In other features, you can show weather details, alerts, travel, upcoming event, and reminders, work profile on your lock screen or home screen. It just enable or disable toggle you want to show on a home screen, lock screen. Here enable weather, so you can see weather info on a home screen. Here if you want to remove weather information, toggle off it. Now go to home screen, you can see remove weather info. It's quite easy to enable or disable features on turn off at a glance. That's it. Please like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to get latest tips.